Hi there, my name is Dr. Mayur Pai and I am the Chief Infertility Specialist at Pai Hospital in VASCO, Goa in India. Today we are going to bring you one of the many videos in this video series which is covering in detail male infertility and the treatments associated with it. Today I will be speaking on how to improve your sperm count. Up to 10-20% of the couples find it very difficult to conceive even after 1 year of trying. Out of these, almost 25-40% of the couples would have some form of male effector infertility. That is, the male is the main reason why they are not conceiving. Traditionally, women were held responsible for infertility. However, modern research has proved that male factor is responsible for almost 25-40% of infertility. That is, 25-40% of infertile cases are due to some factor in the man. It is hence very important for the man or the male partner to be thoroughly investigated during the first visit to the fertility specialist so that the couple has the maximum chance of conceiving early. So here are the top 5 tips to improve your sperm count. The testis is the place where the sperms are produced. You can say, in other words, that the testis is the sperm factory. For the most efficient production of sperms, the testes require a cool environment. Hence, nature has located the testes outside the human body. It is important that you do not wear very tight underwear or very thick underwear, which causes the testes to heat up or cook up. It is important that you wear boxers or the traditional Indian wear called the lungi. This maintains a cool environment at the testes, which improves your sperm production. Also, I would like to stress that you require to stay away from hot work environments and saunas and hot baths. Keep your laptop and your computers away from your testes. Tip number 2, quit smoking. Smoking produces free radicals and other toxins that may affect your sperms. Smoking directly kills the sperm's DNA and this may result in poor sperm quality. The poor sperm quality may cause poor embryo production and may increase the abortion rate or the abnormality rate in the embryos. We urge you to quit smoking and if necessary, you should find help for quitting the smoke. Talk to your doctor in case you require any counseling. So my tip number 3 is exercise. Improve your lifestyle by exercising regularly. Exercise for at least 1 to 1.5 hours every day. You can exercise daily or at least 5 times in a week. Exercise or go for a walk with your partner or your wife. My tip number 4. Improve your diet. Have plenty of fruits and vegetables and avoid red meat, sugar and fats. Do this along with your regular exercise and you will find that your sperms have now gone up. My tip number 5. Get your diagnosis correct. Visit a fertility expert and find out what is the correct diagnosis in your case. Remember that not all sperm and sperm related issues can be healed at home. You cannot sit at home and take care of all the diseases. It depends on what your diagnosis is. There are certain sperm related abnormalities that require surgical correction. Other times there are speciality treatments like IUI or insemination, IVF or test tube baby, or ICSI or intracytoplasmic sperm injection that may be needed in you. So seek help early. Go to visit your doctor and get your diagnosis established early. So I hope that you have got educated about the different aspects of male infertility and the sperm count. Please see our other videos and get educated completely. In case you require a consult, please look at the description link so that you can come for a formal visit. I wish you all the best. Thank you.